Woolly Asians. It might be time to share.